My name is Julia Linert and I've been studying electrical engineering and information technology for 6 semesters at TU Wien. Even as a child, I was already fascinated by technology, especially by robots. Just like for rhythmic gymnastics, for robotics you not only need to know the technology, but you also need to have the imagination to create something new. Later, I want to work in medical robotics in order to make life easier for people with physical disabilities. I'm sure that I will reach my goals soon, thanks to the good networking between the TU and the industry.
I love to see the big picture and working together with colleagues from different departments. As part of the research focus, energy and environment at the TU Wien, 50 colleagues and 8 different departments have developed this award-winning Plus Energy building, in which we're sitting right now.
TU Wien has always proved independence and consistency in its 200 years of existence. That is why we have successfully built the first Plus Energy office building here. And actually, it is the most amazing building in the world.
I'm Christoph Rameshan. I'm a research group leader at the Institute of Materials Chemistry. With our research, we want to enable the development of less expensive and more efficient catalysts. The high-performance infrastructure and great service of the university are extremely helpful for our research. Much more important, however, is that we're working together across departmental and disciplinary boundaries. For study and research, teamwork is extremely important, and so far I've only witnessed this kind of open collaboration at TU Wien.
It inspires me to work with outstanding people. That's why I decided to change from the private industry to TU Wien. Our research focus is the Internet of Things and cloud computing, and here we deal with smart cities in particular. We publish a lot in this field and create software prototypes, which receive a lot of international attention. I've opted for Vienna because Vienna is a beautiful city, and I appreciate its cultural offerings.
My name is Judith Engel. I am project manager of Vienna's Central Station. After studying civil engineering at TU Wien, I've spent a few years working in the field. I then very quickly got the opportunity to take on this great challenge. This has occupied me for about 10 years of my life. It went off smoothly and I'm very proud of what we have achieved here. During my studies, I was able to gather valuable expert knowledge, but also to establish friendships and contacts that still accompany me in my professional life.